Hi guys, I'm going to Holmes Chapel today. Those of you who don't know, Holmes Chapel is Harry Styles' hometown and it's a part of Cheshire, England. And it was honestly my bucket list thing when moving to England. This is the first and only vlog on my channel because it's Harry's hometown. That is, I did vlog a Harry concert a few years ago, but I just kept it for myself. I'm gonna be dressed very much today like a solo Harry. But I have my roots. Subscribe and like, and I really want to show you my room. No, in all seriousness though, Harry has made me so immensely happy for so many years of my life, and I'm very excited to see where it all began for him.
Okay, so I want to show you guys our room. So this is my closet. Yeah, this is the top, and then this is my little area by my bed. Someone gave me at a thrift store in Brighton, which was very kind. Desk, I have four roommates, and so these are all of our desks. Kimmy Kim's is so cute. British teddy bear. And then this is the bottom part. Then my shelf, my top. This is a souvenir from my best friend. Were letters that my friends back at Pepperdine sent me, which was very kind. Oh my gosh, Colin, my friend here in the London program, got me this vinyl for my birthday. So sweet, literally one of the sweetest things ever. That's a movie stub from Scream. I went to go see Scream on my birthday, a really fun day. These are tickets to Wicked. This is me seeing the Take Me Home One Direction phone booth. This is the actual phone booth from the album cover. I screamed, I cried. This is a rock that I stole from Brighton on the seashore because British beaches do not have sand, they have rocks. This phone actually does function, and it's when our house moms don't know where we are and no one answers them on text. Then LA postcard, my mom sent this to me from back home. She's like, remember your roots. I am taking equestrian lessons every week. And we ride in Hyde Park, and we ride a lot on Rotten Row, which is like a really famous riding street from like the 1800s. And this is like a picture of what it used to look like back in the day.
Okay, I'm going to do my makeup. Board the train at 10:07, and luckily it's like a 25 minute tube ride, so.
Gotta see it to believe it. So we are on the train. Kayla's over there.
If you don't know, Holmes Chapel, Harry's hometown, is about 2 hours outside of London. I'm assuming you did. Just listening to One Direction, looking outside the window and crying, which is what I've done every train ride. And moments came on, and I was like, damn. I did go to Doncaster for the Sassmaster of Doncaster, Reboy. Make your childhood dreams every dream come true. That is what this experience has really brought us to. Last time I was on a train was in Italy, and there were these like Roman boys that were sitting like across from us that were asking us our favorite music, and they were like playing us like Italian rap songs, and I got them to play Golden by Harry Styles. A week from today, my parents are flying in to come visit me in London. I can't wait to like show them around. And then I'm going to Paris next weekend. And then I go to Greece the day I get back. At 4 o'clock in the
morning. So I was up FaceTiming my friend Liza until like very, very, very late at night.
Got the same on-campus apartments that I got, that I had lived in my freshman year. So it's going to be a full memory, but I can't even fathom like thinking of being a junior right now. I do not ever want to be in London. Like, London is literally cold to me now. It's just crazy. Like, you don't know where life could ever take you.
Have arrived in Holmes Chapel. Say hi, Kayla.
Hi.
Kayla, tell us your favorite 1D song.
That's very hard. I really like Strong.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
On the train we were just on, we literally thought it crashed.
Yeah.
Like 2-3 times. I've been lucky enough and blessed enough to like travel to other countries, but like there is nothing I love more than like the English countryside.
Yeah.
And like just English
for
cities.
Sure. I know.
Look at this. I'm going, no, oh, I'm going, I'm going, oh, I'm going, I'm going, oh, I'm going home. I'm going, oh, I'm going, I'm going, oh, I'm going. The waitress was like, we made extra.
extra cake if you want to have some.
But I got a
canola
gelato for $3 because I didn't have cash.
Which one was that? Oh, was that when I was in Sephora?
Oh, it was in Naples. Yeah.
Wait, that's really good.
With the cute store owner.
He told us that a lot of people come here for Harry. She was like, this used to be his barber shop and they turned it into a cafe. She said she's met him a few times. And then he comes home for Christmas to see his friends. Best day of my life. I hope that every single place we just talk to the cute store owners and they tell me stories about Harry. She's like, he's a nice bloke. We were like, where is it? And then we turned the corner with the telephone booth in front. That's my screensaver forever.
Okay.
Never changing.
Cool.
Oh my God. I'm not even ready to go inside.
Basketball. You gotta take a few deep breaths. It's okay.
Stop. I'm not okay.
Harry Styles. I'm 16. I work in a bakery.
I'm so overwhelmed. I should literally just be like, whatever they're eating in this picture, I want that. Also, why is Niall just like...
Really look at this.
I can't even get a grasp. I'm shaking. And I've never loved anything more than this. Even, no, I won't go. For those of you who don't know, that is the bakery that Harry used to work at, eh? I want to try what's inside, but also this will be so cute when it's empty. I got these for my mom to try. I got a chocolate cupcake, carrot cake, which I am really excited about because I've weirdly never had a carrot cake. Also, carrot cake is Harry's favorite. He made a carrot cake for Stevie Nicks, a loaf of bread, and she sliced it in this really cool machine for us. Imagine him like working back there. Like yeah. Slicing bread. If you guys saw This Is Us, then you've seen all these locations. Look at how cute this is. Look at this. This is what Kayla got. It's like an apple cake. Hold on now. Mm-hmm. This is really good. Mm-hmm. Is this what all carrot cakes taste like? Because I like this. My Take Me Home tour shirt on. I did have my Love On Tour sweatshirt on, but it just feels wrong to be repping solo Harry here, to be honest. The first train we were on this morning, because we had one train stop, they were being quite rowdy. They were like playing cards and like screaming.
We're trying our bread. It's really soft. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Mm. Mm. Wait, that's life-changing bread. Mm. 10 out of 10, please go there. Do you ever find yourself in Holmes Chapel?
I
want
to get another one. Oh, don't forget where you belong.
Oh, if you ever feel alone. So this is Harry's hometown street, or his childhood home. Going to the bridge to find the fan wall. He signed his name on one of the walls of the Temlo viaduct. He used to, like, when he was in like junior high, whenever like started high school, he was like dating this girl in London. So he would save up all his wages and he would go to the train station like after work and go into London to see her like every week. So the whole journey that we did would have been what he did. And the proof is in this song. Lights up and they should be. So beautiful here. Look at this little trail. As Harry said, he had his first kiss these woods and he wasn't tall enough as the girl, so he had to like stand on a brick. Who is doing it like him? There's literally barbed wire in front of the bridge, but where Harry's name is, it's literally broken down. This is my shoes right now. We just
trudged like a mile. I had to hop a fence. Okay, so we made it to the Harry Wall. As you can see, there's a lot of fan signatures on here. Up there is where he wrote his name, and the really sad thing is that people drew over it. If you're one of those people, shame on you. So faint, but if you can make out the Y right there, he wrote it in like chalk, like what was that, like 6 years ago. What a cool place for people that he's touched to come together in his hometown. I feel so bad for Kayla. I think when I watched other people's vlogs, they came here from like this road, but we decided to walk. We came from like a mile that way. I'm sorry, but this one gets me. Sorry I didn't see you there. It's totally awkward for him. Look at the little tulips growing. It's spring. We've arrived at Harry's high school, comprehensive school. This is where White Eskimo was formed. Like, we walked his route, it would have been from his house to school every day and then to work. It's just so cool to see like a town you wouldn't normally go to, like English people's lives. Just a quaint little town. Hey guys, I just got back home. The last clip you will have seen is the little clip of us on the train back here to London. My phone completely, I wanted to film more, but my phone completely gave out. It just stopped working. Well, on the way back, which by the way is the Crewe and Holmes Chapel train station, are so cute, so charming. I loved them. Holmes Chapel was honestly the most charming city that I've been to, probably in the English countryside. I loved it. And even though obviously where I'm from, my suburbia is bigger, it's like a bigger town, these neighborhoods made me feel like I was back home and I was playing with my friends outside. Wow, this is getting deep. Today was clearly an emotional roller coaster. I'm so glad for the friends who support me in my bucket list items. Honestly, I have made it a point to accomplish every bucket list item while I am here. This is no doubt, I'm not gonna lie, been the best time of my life. And I'm just soaking up every day and every moment. Hi, please don't be alarmed, I changed. But I just wanted to film a little outro and say thank you so much for watching. I don't know how people vlog. There are just so many moments that I couldn't get on camera. Kayla hopping over barbed wire and ripping her pants. I will see you guys in the next video. I can't believe this video is being posted on my channel. It was one of the best days of my life. Bye, guys.